morning students, welcome back to this online classes once again. In today's session we will continue with the same chapter, and the topic that we will deal with is food producers and consumers. On the basis of their feeding habit, living organisms are classified into two broad categories. First one is producers and the second one consumers. What are producers? Producers can manufacture their own food. All green plants are included under this category. How do green plants make their own food? Green plants make their own food by the process called photosynthesis. What is photosynthesis? Photosynthesis is the process in which plants use carbon dioxide from the air, water from the soil, in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll, they make food and release oxygen. So, photosynthesis takes place only during the day because sunlight is required to make food for the plants. Where do we find chlorophyll? Chlorophyll we find in the leaves. All might have seen leaves. What is the color of a leaf? Color of a leaf is green. This green pigment is only called chlorophyll. All have understood? Okay. So, photosynthesis we can show in the form of chemical equation, that is carbon dioxide plus water in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll gives glucose plus oxygen. So this way plants make their food by the process called photosynthesis. They use this food for their growth, and the extra food they store in the form of fruits and vegetables. Next we will see consumers. What are consumers? Consumers cannot make their own food, so they are dependent upon others for their food. All animals and human beings are included under this category. On the basis of the sources of food, consumers are classified into three groups. First one is herbivores, second one carnivores, and the third one omnivores. Let's discuss about them in brief. First one, herbivores. Herbivores are also known as herbivorous animals. These animals eat only plants. For example, cow, goat, sheep, deer, etc. Next is carnivores. Carnivores are also known as carnivorous animals. These animals eat only the flesh of the other animals like lion, tiger, wolf, etc. Third one is omnivores. Omnivores is also known as omnivorous animals. These animals feed both plants and animals. For example, cats, dogs, human beings, etc. So, let's understand the difference between herbivores, carnivores and omnivores with the help of flowchart. Here in the flowchart, plants are being eaten by the goat, goat is being eaten by the lion, and plants and goats are being eaten by the man. Since goat eats the plant, goat is the example of herbivores. Lion eats the goat, therefore lion is the example of carnivores. And man eats both plants and goat, therefore man is the example of omnivores. This way we have completed our first chapter. I hope all have understood the chapter well. Thank you.